the storm and overcome it. Calm City Series.
Interrupt your regular programming for this breaking news. A companion hollow has suddenly appeared on 14th Street and has already breached level 3 containment. The Hollow Investigative Association has dispatched a team to the scene to carry out emergency protocols. Evacuation in nearby blocks is underway. Please stay away from the 14th Street area.
Wise, come check this out.
What's that? 14th Street? I think the news mentioned it earlier. Give me a sec.
Yeah, in the Janet Quarter. They say it's already breached the level 3 controls.
Yeah. Public security were conducting a manhunt over there today. Evacuations may not be going as expected.
So you're saying?
We should get ready. We'll be seeing some business coming our way soon.
Cool. Now we play the waiting game. Your business anyway.
Of course it is! That I'm willing to exchange it for your life!
So you need the whole gang armed and ready to handle 3 people? This is the Silver Tier? Wait, is that a flashbang?
Correct. It's a GS2 High Lumen military flashbang. The blast is quite strong.
Awesome!
What?
In that case, I have no choice but kill you all!
You've made a mistake.
Falcon 4 to Commander, we've arrived at the source of the light and found the Red Fang Gang. Repeat, we found the Red Fang Gang. Awaiting orders.
Boss, it's the Air Force!
That flag.
You finally noticed? You can stay and fight us, and then get caught by public security.
Damn you!
It's in a hare's nature to avoid getting caught. Don't hold it against me.
What? You
found, then what are you waiting for, Commander? Pick the biggest gun and rain down!
Falcon 4, attack order received.
We're done for.
I wanna buy a lockup!
Confirmed. We've fallen into a hollow. Let's get going. An ethereal. That was quick.
Tracks, platforms, carriages. This good. This is Anby Damara, a member of the Odd Job Agency, the Cunning Hairs. I don't have a carrot or proxy support. I will be making a voice log of my experience. Let it serve as evidence for future investigation in the case I am killed or turned into a monster by the ether. Anby's Hollow Survival Log Number 1. From my surroundings, the Metro Hollow's terrain is. If anyone doubts the nature of the Hollow's spatial dis.
There you- I knew you'd be a- Whoa!
I met another being-
What are you talking about? It's me! Billy!
An investigator has- The investigator rescued- The city made a huge-
Come on! Wait, isn't that the-
There was a long list of-
That's called a-
Question.
Huh? Did- Wait!
All clear. The end meeting Billy Kidding.
I told you it's been a while since we- But, we'll-
Based on Nicole's tight-fisted spending-
Damn. Let's not get kicked as usual.
Right.
Chop. Quit moving!
Billy, go do some repairs.
My heart rests a little easier whenever you're around, Anby.
Same for you.
Standing by. Don't worry. Everyone will get their share.
Stay focused.
Slow down. Just. Yep.
His consciousness
is the core.
Roger that. It's got a sword for a hand. Watch out.
Its slashes also have a wide range! Try this!
Roger.
Let's clear him out! In my sight! It's showtime! He's recovered? Is his ether activity still increasing?
Keep up the attack?
Nah, we don't have the firepower to fight for long.
We're returning now. The bomb's...
Hello, Nicole.
What?
I just checked.
Don't worry.
I hope so.
I know things, but they're really cracking down. Okay, Nicole. I need you for an important... So Billy and Andy, I have to get them out.
Why don't you make a rescue
application? And it'd take a small...
Leaving employees be...
Hey, don't be mean. Look, all you need to worry about, you don't accept base. Finish this job. Okay, deal. Still no good? Then...
Tam.
Great! There's no t- No?
Don't push yourself, Nicole. We'll need your help to take Io some-
Oh!
Hey, can- Well then. Hello? Can you hear me, Nicole?
You can put EOS through now.
Okay. Right, little one. Off you go then. Done. Fang Fu's on the way.
Well then. Can we begin?
I propose now is a